Hello everyone, Dafty with you. Hope everyone's doing well. The Flyboy team just released another quick peek of their TCAS update for the A321X. I'll show you guys the clips first, then proceed to explain what's happening. If you saw the clips and want to go directly to the explanation, just use the timestamps given. Now that you got a good idea on what the Fly-By-Wire team been doing lately, it would be a good time to understand what is happening in the situation, how to be able to read and understand the TCAS warnings. TCAS stands for Traffic Collision Avoidance System and is used to reduce the possibility of having a mid-air collision between airplanes. Now I'll break down what's being shown in both clips, and once the A321neck has the TCAS updated, I'll proceed to upload a complete video specifically on the TCAS. The first clip, we can see two different symbols in the navigation display. You have an unfilled white diamond and a filled white diamond. The unfilled white diamond informs you that there's other traffic around you but pose no threat. A filled white diamond is a proximate traffic that informs you that they have traffic somewhat close to the altitude you're in. The numbers associated just tells you how far they are away from you. So plus 10 means they're 1,000 feet above you, and minus 03 means they're below you by 300 feet. You'll notice the arrow next to the filled white diamond pointing downwards. It means the traffic is descending. Now you'll see an amber colored circle called a TA. A TA stands for Traffic Advisory Alert, that gives you a heads up alert that you have traffic ahead or within the proximity of your aircraft. At this point, you need to be prepared to anticipate what's called an RA, or Resolution Advisory. It means you follow what the TCAS alert tells you to do in order to maneuver and avoid a collision from happening. The red circle RA can tell you to climb or descend, followed by a red and green colored band that's on the vertical speed tape. You need to position the aircraft to the green band, which is the best climb or descend range depending on the situation, to avoid a collision. Once the alert detects that the aircraft is no longer a threat, it'll tell you to level off or clear of conflict. Which is every pilot's hopeful thing to hear in this kind of situation. So that's about it for the TCAS. Hopefully that sheds some light, some informative. If you have any questions, suggestions, feel free to leave a comment down below. Consider subscribing for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care.